In the Little Tokyo area in central LA, a joint team of officers has gained information that a handgun smuggling deal will take place at a nightclub run by the Japanese mafia group, the Gokudokai. The police are planning to raid the club and arrest the six most wanted criminals at the center of the racket.